This will complete shading. The picture will look like this.